Loyalists will remember this defeat.
That's a wrap, folks. Good work.